Brainiac had returned. For years, we've been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived. A rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap.
Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed.
Lex Luthor, if you want to live, come with me and be quiet. We don't want to alert Brainiac's sentries.
Introductions, Lex. Thanks, Lex. Take a walk around, and then talk to Lex when you can move on.
While we're here, we're going to sabotage the ship and send Brainiac a message not to mess with Lex Luthor at any point in time.
You've got weapons, right? Use them to get rid of the debris blocking the door. Bad news. You've got party crashers on the way.
All units, move into position.
I said be quiet! I look forward to a new future, one without you in it.
Gather reinforcements. I will patrol towards the prison bay.
So, that is an overseer. They patrol parts of the ship and protect it from people like you. Be a pal and destroy it, won't you? Brainiac is threatening our world, but only we get to do that. If you and Lex destroy the ship's central AI core, we disable the ship. Sure, Brainiac has other ships, but this puts him on notice and may slow his invasion.
Consider this a hostile takeover.
Associates from the Hall of Doom are attacking this ship. They'll distract Brainiac and buy you some time. But don't slack off.
You pushed me to my limit.
That's a lot of robots. The resale value of all that alien metal would be out of this world. No pun intended. Hold on, they're starting to activate. That's not good. I'll get Professor Zoom and Sinestro over there to help you fight them. Wonderful. My readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard. We have to destroy this ship.
Consider this a hostile takeover.
Move into position. Contain.
How dare you!
Damage sustained.
look forward to a new future, one without you.
All units, move into position. Contain the human.
Central AI core. How did Cersei and the Joker get there before you? Oh, whatever. She's a sorceress and he's the Joker. Go help them destroy that thing. Stay alert. This is sure to get Brainiac's undivided attention.
You'll have to do better.
And there's Brainiac. God, I hate being right all the time. Scratch that. Actually, I love it. Oops, the ship is breaking apart, but I can't open a teleporter. Brainiac kicked me out of his systems. You'll have to defeat him if you don't want to go down with the ship.
You have won, for I wear many shells. I am the source.
You are stronger than I thought, but you've got a lot to learn. Work for me, and I will teach you how to control your new powers, maybe even enhance them.
That was intense. You've got some killer moves, seriously. Ready to leave the ship now? I'll contact you once you're on the ground.
Brainiac, talk about your control freak. He makes Batman look mildly neurotic. Thank goodness Future Lex blasted Earth with those stolen powers. Now we can really set the world on fire! What's an apocalypse without a little screaming? Batman will never know what hit him. As a Brainiac, do what the Joker does. Just go crazy!